Hi, I'm Oscar van Deventer, and this is the Scaffold Cube. Scaffold Cube is a cubic puzzle with 8 blue balls and a set of rods that's connecting them. The object of the puzzle is, of course, take it apart and put it back together. And the way that it works is, first of all, some of the rods are glued in. So this rod is glued to the balls, this one, red one here as well, and the green one here too. But all the other rods can slide up and down. So the first move is you need to slide the yellow rod slightly in. This frees the red rod to slide down. This frees the green rod here on top to slide over the red rod. Now from here, it's sort of a maze. You can make a false move and moving the yellow rod in here, but the correct move is moving the red rod up. Yeah, there we are. Then the yellow rod in here. Now this green rod goes here. The red rod goes down. This green rod goes in here. And finally, let's see, yeah. The whole thing, now we have enough space to move the yellow rod in and it moves out. So now it's going out. And of course the disassembly of this puzzle is now very simple. But what makes it hard is for me to get it back together again. The good news is that I have a solution. I printed the rods in this orientation with a support below them to make sure that the 3D printer didn't push them over. And I printed the balls in, well, various directions to make them as look good as possible. So here you see the 3D printer on which I printed everything. It's a Dutchy 3D printer and it's now working on a maze. Anyway, you saw that the Scaffold Cube is a puzzle that is, okay, it takes quite a few moves, but it's not very difficult. You just have to move the rods one by one, and there is only one place where you can get it wrong, but that's only one wrong move. So how can we make this puzzle even more difficult? Thank you for watching.